for the hit Black Album song Nothing Else Matters. This is just one of many achievements for the metal giants, who have won 8 Grammys, sold over 125 million albums worldwide. Not to mention the statistical breakdown that pins Metallica as the world's biggest touring band ever. Now, the timing of the Nothing Else Matters achievement is quite ideal, too, as Metallica are set to issue a monstrous re-release of their self-titled 1991 Black Album on September 10th. That's rock news for Cameron.